Adrian recording for ESCPlus.com, live from Sakusur Hall, ST Laul Final 2019. I have here next to me, you all should remember her from Eurovision 2009, Sandra Nunsalu, singing the song Sovi de Pu, is that right?
Yes, yes.
How do you feel? How was it on stage today?
Mul on hea meel olla laval ja lava on juba saanud väga koduseks, nii et hea tunne.
I feel very homely on the stage and very good.
Why did you decide to compete again in ST Laul and try to go to Eurovision again? What does it make it different from the other time?
See laul, Sovi de Pu, andiski selle tõuke tegelikult, et siia uuesti tulla ja eks näis, meie jaoks on kõige olulisem teha väga hea esitus ja see, kas on Eurovisioonile minek või mitte, see pigem on minu jaoks teise järguline, et kõigepealt võtame nii-öelda samm korraga, kõigepealt teiste laul ja teha siin hea esitus.
So the motivation or the inspiration came from the song, that's the reason they decided to join again. And the competition as such is not the main aim, but the main aim is to give the best on the stage and make the best performance they can do. If they can go to Eurovision, then it's already the second aim. But the first aim is to give maximum from them.
And how do you think the Eurovision has changed throughout the year since you took part last time in Moscow?
Kuidas Eurovisioon on muutunud? Ma ei oskagi öelda, sest ma ei ole igal aastal pean tunnistama jälginud Eurovisiooni. Aga ma usun kindlasti, et iga riik, kelle korraldada Eurovisioon on, annab endast parima ja püüab välja mõelda selliseid trikke, mis just ei ole kordunud eelmistel aastatel ja mis teeksid just selle aasta omanäoliseks.
So it's hard to say how the Eurovision has changed through the years because she hasn't followed like very specifically all the time, but she is sure that every country and every organizing team is making the best to make this competition and this year a very specific and special one.
Okay, perfect. Sandra, I want you to put an end to this interview to send your best regards, your best wishes, or to us maybe for both, to the Camera International fans and people who give you a lot of positive feedback all the time. So the camera is yours, the microphone is yours. Yeah, feel free to say.
Follow your dreams. Yeah.
Exactly. Thank you very much. I wish you good luck.